did this ridiculously quick, believe me, because it's like, because they're professionals, so you just, they feel in it and they catch the vibe quick. But you know, with a band, we could have spent all that time getting one song. Just one.
Als je naar het papier kijkt, dan is het wellicht een van de meest bizarre samenwerkingsverbanden ooit in de geschiedenis van twee Meter Sessies. Die tussen Amerikaan Ice-T en onze eigen Nederlandse gitaarheld Jan Akkerman. Maar in de praktijk was het een prachtige samenwerking die echt zo mooi eindigde. Maar hij begon zo beroerd, als je het mij vraagt. Het begin was namelijk zo dat twee mannen hadden elkaar nog nooit ontmoet. Ice-T kwam uit het vliegtuig. En Jan Akkerman had wel een bepaald idee over wie Ice-T was, maar ook hem nog nooit een hand gegeven. Dus dan probeer je twee mensen aan elkaar te koppelen in een zogenaamde werksituatie. Alleen dat lukte niet, want Ice-T wilde, omdat hij een militante rapper was en zich ook zo graag presenteerde, niemand een hand geven. Ook de regisseur en uw presentator niet. Hij wandelde gewoon door, ging met zijn begeleider naar de plek waar hij moest staan voor de opname. En vervolgens, ik had me voorgesteld dat Jan Akkerman als tweede man in de sessie richting Ice-T zou gaan. Dat gebeurde ook niet. Jan Akkerman stelde zich ook niet voor aan Ice-T, want hij voelde de bad vibe, zoals hij later zei, van Ice-T. En het komt vanzelf wel goed. Dan geven we elkaar straks na afloop wel een hand.
When we get ready to do the song, I'll sing the song. And then I'll go. Doom, 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 doom. Okay. I'll give you the little. Because I know what, how you play.
Yeah, right.
That's the one like that.
Dus een vreemd begin. Ik dacht zelf, en ik had het daar nog later over met regisseur Richard Falk. Dit komt nooit goed. Er komt geen muziek op de band. Maar uiteindelijk kwam er wel muziek op de band. En hoe? Je voelt op het moment dat de camera's lopen dat Ice-T als onvervalste showman denkt, oké, de camera's die hebben nu mijn aandacht, hier is de performer. En hij wist wat hij ging doen, want hij kende van papier de slagwerker. Eddie C, zoals hij zelf zei. Eddie Konar. En op gitaar de grote Jan Akkerman, oftewel Jan Akkerman. Ineens hoorden we de naam uit de mond van de grote Ice-T. En had ook nog zijn eigen DJ meegenomen, DJ Evil E. Bijzonder setje. Ik kan er nog uren over vertellen, ik doe het niet. Geniet van deze bijzondere opname met Ice-T en Jan Akkerman. Opgenomen in Hotel Amsterdam Arena.
This song's called Common Sense. It's dedicated to all the players in the street. Think they're gonna make it overnight. It's easier said than done. It starts like this. Gats hit harder than fists. Just cock and lick it. The aftermath's wicked. Brass gets evicted. Another crew shot. Can't put the strap back in your waist cause your barrel's too hot. You did it, kid. The more dead, the more weight on your head. Plus you ganked a suitcase full of black tar H. Baby boy, 20 keys. They're Colombian G's. Now you're balling full speed. One slip, you bleed. You had your nigga with you. Hard rock street gorilla hitter. He took a hot one in the shoulder. Now he's bending over. Mad illegal nigga flipped harder than Bugsy Siegel. He wet the room up with the rocket launching Desert Eagle. Blood oozing through his black dickies. Your nigga say he's getting dizzy and the car seat's fucking getting sicky. He leaned back, his whole chest plate's cracked. You thought they hit him once, he must have got double clapped. Your nigga's dying, but he ain't crying. Soldier, no doubt. He looked you dead in the eyes to get that money checked out. Ballin' Benton back in the black. STS for where he's going, no stress. Your nigga's dead, but you thinking about head. Fly hoes and condos once you flip the kilos. The fact your nigga's out ain't shit to you. More profit for your greedy ass, no one to split the grip with you. Common sense. Flipped your chip Motorola, called your hooker, said you had a little foul up, told her hold to wet some towels up. She didn't even talk, clicked the phone off. Might have knew some weak niggas, but this bitch ain't soft. Made your next call, straight to your Chicano connect. Said they would flip the boy for girl up the way, give you a Peruvian flake. You had to dump the body, burned it beyond recognition. Back in commission, scooped your hooker, clean your seats off, squeezed off, two in her head. Now the fucking bitch is dead, you're all alone just how you liked it. Straight lace hustle from hell, street life, you spiked it. It's time to hook up with the Mexicanos. Lay in the dually, parking lot of a McDonald's. Hit the corner, they was there, you're prepared. Circled the block, screwed your silencer on. Rock the SA there, kicking back to get you. Crept on the drop truck, double crossing ducks got buck. Checking the back of the cab, suckers had the fucking math. 10 more keys to uncut pure cab. Now you're weighing 30 full keys, a girl in a pony. Jumped in your lack, hit the act, threw your head back. The big time was what you wanted, and now you got it. The devil put the strap in your palm and you shot it. Common sense. Common sense will keep you safe and invest. Ambulance cots, cause real niggas give headshots. LA streets and make your guts leak, player. No doubt, young killers live for drug wars and shootouts. Common sense will keep you safe and invest. Ambulance cots, cause real niggas give headshots. LA streets make your guts leak, no, player. No doubt, young killers live for drug wars and shootouts. It's going down now, on forever. Square life is never. But wildin' is your lifestyle and mashed out. Hit a motel room, crashed out. Called up a hoe to get your dick sucked, though. Bad bitch, fat backs, green contact, real hair. Kept her feet all night in the air. Kinda square, said she only worked the streets a week. Said her boyfriend kicked her out and she needed to eat. She cuddled to you like a baby. Keep the girl maybe. The pussy was tighter than fuck, drove you crazy. She kissed you on your chest and legs, asked you to fuck her in the ass. Then she started to beg. It kinda got you open, no doubt, when baby Dom fell asleep with your dick in her mouth. Now you're laying there, looking at the motel door, hand on your strap, some beautiful whore. You fucking relax, fella fuck asleep, bad move. Big game, take little game. Show and prove, baby jumped up, went for the strap, dumped off. Three shots in your face, grab the suitcase. Don't forget, grab the blowing jet. Before that hoe hit the dough, she set the glass, I'm a wet. Street life sabotage, niggas wanna live large. A demon hoe out for cheddar, capture you with your own Beretta. Capture with your own Beretta. All you players, listen to me. Common sense will keep you safe and invest. Ambulance cots, cause real niggas give headshots. LA streets will make your guts leak, player, no doubt. Young killers live for drug wars and shootouts. Common sense will keep you safe and invest. Ambulance cots, cause real niggas give headshots. LA streets will make your guts leak, player, no doubt. Young killers live for drug wars and shootouts. Another one.